مصلحا ومجددا. فارنوا بنذر طاهر وجنان.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is evident that the Khatm al-Nubuwwat scholars cannot discuss with Ahmadi Muslims from the Quran and a Hadith and can only abuse us. We see that this is the case with every prophet. The opponents only abuse him and cannot discuss on the topics that matter. The anti-Ahmadis will never discuss Khatm al-Nubuwwat or the death of Hazrat Isa alayhi salam. They will only mock Hazrat Ahmad alayhi salam in the same way the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam is mocked. Yesterday, a Khatm al-Nubuwwat Maulvi accepted defeat on a live show. He said that anyone who discusses with Ahmadi Muslims from the Quran is a disbeliever. Why did he say this? It is quite obvious. He knows that if he discusses this topic, he has no Quranic evidence nor any hadith to support him, while Ahmadi Muslims have countless of verses of the Quran and many a hadith, and also have the consensus of the companions.
नाजरे का मेरा चैलेंज है आपको कबूल करें।
जनाबे वाला मैं आपको क्या अर्ज कर रहा हूँ, ये तो
ऑनलाइन का नाजरे का चैलेंज है।
हम इसे कुफर समझते हैं कि आप लोगों के साथ हजूर अलैहि सलातो सलाम के बाद सुने जनाबे वाला इसे कुफर समझते हैं कि हजूर अलैहि सलातो सलाम जनाब आप लोगों के कुफर में कोई शक नहीं है। और फिर एक काफिर से मैं दलील मांगू कि खत्म नबूवत की दलील दो, इससे तो इंसान खुद काफिर हो जाता है, इससे तो इंसान खुद काफिर हो जाता है।
If you have not yet subscribed, make sure to subscribe and click on the bell icon so you can get notifications for every new video. Also make sure to like and comment on the video and follow on Twitter and Instagram.
صلي على سفينا صلي على محمد